and her name Bin, and she told me, she told me that one day she would make it big. Looked around in Chinatown, tried a look in people's park, selling rings and things from China, only 10 cents coming by la, but her products couldn't last. Poor girl didn't know what to do, so she moved alone to Orchard Road. She told me, she told me that she could try again from there. Had a fling at waitressing, disco dancing, not a thing. Every day she say, leche, I better find an old tauke. Looked around and met a clown who gave her love and money too. So what did she do? She opened Fried Rice Paradise, nasi goreng, very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise, shook is how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise. To jump the queue. 4 years passed, went very fast. She told me, she told me she had to grow a little more. Scouted round in Queenstown, Marine Parade and Haugan. Then on contemplating further, thought of nasi goreng burgers. Open shops, they all were flops. Poor girl didn't know what to do. So what did she do? Went back to Fried Rice Paradise, nasi goreng, very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise, shook is how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise. That is what I would do. Whoa, 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 chow fun, baby. Down blues, I tell you that there's a place for you to try. Where the chop is so set up, sambal belacan's number one. By far this is the most delicious chow fun beneath the sun. And the rest is only best, billions waiting there for you. So what do? You go to Fried Rice Paradise, nasi goreng, very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise, shook is how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise, that is what I would do. Fried Rice Paradise, nasi goreng, very nice. That's a speciality, 99 varieties. Fried Rice Paradise, shook is how it's been described. Booked a table, very wise, that is what I would do. If I were you.